Well, here is a terrifying sneak peek of our not-too-distant future. This is what it looks like through the lens of Apple's latest gadget, the virtual reality headset called the Vision Pro. Touted as a revolutionary spatial computer, the $5,500 Aussie dollar device plans to change how we work, how we collaborate, connect, and even relive memories. Mm. It kind of sounds like a Black Mirror episode. No word yet on when the Vision Pro will drop here in Australia. What do you reckon?
Well, I love tech. I do. I do love tech. I actually don't have any experience with virtual reality.
Oh.
It's any of...
It makes you feel sick, doesn't it?
Well,
like,
yeah.
Motion sickness.
Yeah, it can do. It can do. This one in particular is kind of interesting because it's not just a virtual reality headset. It sort of augments onto your reality. So you can see here someone's vacuuming and the computer is putting coins that they're meant to sort of vacuum up to make a bit of a game. Now, I don't know if you need that kind of encouragement to do the vacuuming and chores around your house, but... I think what's kind of interesting about this is it's the kind of the first new big piece of tech that Apple's released in the last couple of years, but also you look very silly wearing it, right? If people are wearing this giant goggles, they look kind of foolish.
Yeah.
So for years, it was kind of rumoured they were working on this, but the CEO of Apple, Tim Cook, was never seen wearing the goggles because everyone was like, he doesn't look like a moron. Because look at these people. Yeah. They look very foolish.
Why are they doing that thing with their hands?
Well, that's how they're controlling all the tech. It's wild. It's like Minority Report with Tom Cruise, right? So this last couple of weeks, he's have started appearing in it. So this is that they're taking it seriously. They think this is the next iPhone, which, you know, obviously is yet to be seen.
So if you're you're performing in front of a big crowd and everyone's got the goggles on, you're pinching things in the air.
You know, though, with any of these things, I always think put these products out there and see what people do with them. Because I think people are clever. They make them work for their lives. And who knows, we might be all at concerts with these things on and it might be the best thing ever.
Enthusiastic fans of the Apple Vision Pro are already hyping up the device, but it feels like the Apple are trying to sell us features we already have.
Now, I don't know if you guys can notice. I'm going to look at one of you. You see, you can see my eyes, right?
Yes.
So that's
I'm behind the screen, though.
That's called, right, but you can see me as I'm talking to you.
Oh, yeah, okay.
And that is called eyesight.
You're going to be copywriting eyesight pretty soon, I bet.